Sonny's great. It's great to have him back. He obviously gave everything for his country. Sonny being Sonny, you're being a leader, and I think when you're a leader, sometimes you get in the firing line. Now, leadership's not about being popular, or if you see something that you don't think is right, that you stand up for. Sonny has those characteristics. Sometimes people mistake him for Sonny because he's such a positive guy. He wants to win. He doesn't like standards.